To the National Air Show at the Indianapolis Metropolitan Airport on Sunday, June 13th, 1965. The air show will include the Sensational Teenage Recording Stars, the Four Wheels. And the show is sponsored by the Fisher's Lions Club. The show is organized and promoted by Bill Sweet, who was a famous air show organizer back in the 60s. The show stars Harold Cryer, who was a U.S. National Aerobatic Pilot Champion in the 1960s. And his young co-star was Charlie Hillard, who went on to become a world aerobatic champion a little later in his career. Also in the air show, you will see our very own Piper Cub, November 2180 Mike, doing some aerobatic performances, and also the auto to airplane transfer will be done with our own Cub. Charlie Hillard flew it. His own Cub that he normally used was not available at this particular time, so he asked if he could borrow our airplane, which was very interesting to see it do an air show routine. So let's get on and watch the show. The quality is not very good, but it's the best we have. So here we go. And there are the Four Wheels performing for us. There's our cub coming in over the car, and the guy's gonna grab the rope ladder, climb right up in there. And that's our cub again. Charlie Hillard's starting to do his routine.